Hello, this is Angus, taking care of video metadata. Today, I'd like to share some points with you and answer your questions. Metadata can extract the attributes people and vehicles in the videos, such as colors, types. At the present, CTV scenarios have become increasingly complex, and it is so difficult to find the target accurately. However, through Dahua metadata technology, we can accurately search based on target attributes. This time, metadata has been upgraded. Compared with original functions, we added two non-motor vehicle attributes, motorcycle and bicycle. In addition, when exporting data reports, we can select different people and vehicle data according to their directions. The newly added function can help us analyze status. In the closing load scene, people, motor vehicles, and non-motor vehicles are mixed on the load. For the government, it is very difficult to manage the flow. Through metadata, we can analyze the traffic flow density in different directions of the closing load, so as to control the time for traffic lights and to reduce traffic pressure. First of all, Dahua uses unique algorithm, which has extraordinary detection speed and detection accuracy. The detection rate is up to 98%. The accuracy is up to 95%. Secondly, compared with the traditional search mode, metadata doesn't consume a lot of manpower and material resources. The users only need to select the corresponding attributes to locate the tag in a short time.